Right now, local residents very concerned about a bear that's becoming way too comfortable in their neighborhood. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. Just days after a Seminole County woman is attacked by a bear, Volusia County residents say they've got a bear that is not afraid of humans and has already attacked one family's dog. It's all happening in the area around Westline Avenue in Deltona. WESH 2's Trevelle Island is live in that neighborhood tonight. Trevelle.
Well, Amanda, the problem is these homes are nestled right up against a heavily wooded area. So when bears cannot find food there, they wander into the neighborhood and they start rummaging through the trash looking for an easy meal.
Let's see where there's a path.
There's something lurking in the woods behind these Deltona homes, and once darkness falls, the unwanted guests take over.
He comes right past my boat area right here, right past my bedroom window. And either he's tearing into my trash can.
Neighbors say the problem is becoming unbearable.
And he brings it over here.
They're fed up with the feeding frenzy that leaves behind a mess.
There's just tons of stuff back here from him carrying it. He just chills back there.
An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
They've done the best they can to keep those bears away.
I've had to through-bolt lock the trash can with locks.
But their efforts have done little to get rid of the 300-pound problem.
That's like for the homicide police, so waiting for there to be a homicide before they look at the serial killer next door. I mean, you really want to find out what the problem is and get rid of it before it happens.
Neighbors say the bear doesn't appear to be afraid of people, and they fear someone will get hurt. They've reported the problem, but they've been told that nothing can be done until an incident takes place.
They can still see the bumps in her fur from where she's healing here, from where the bear had hit her.
Brian Patrick says the marks on his dog's face is proof enough. Nellie survived a bear attack a few months ago.
The bear had fractured one of her ribs and put three holes in her side.
A Fish and Wildlife spokesperson said he wasn't aware of the bear problems in this community. The agency plans to look into it, but as for now,
I mean, they basically intermingle and live with us.
Neighbors will have to learn how to safely live in the midst of the wild. Well, FWC officials tell us they have no records of complaints about this bear, but they will look into it. In the meantime, neighbors will have to do all they can to just keep those bears from rummaging through their trash cans. In Volusia County, Trevelle Island, WESH 2 News.